Hello, welcome to another CF PowerScript tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use our CF Members Area 2.0 PowerScript/ShareFunnel to actually have a full responsive members area that also looks nice on mobile devices. Now to get started, as always, the first thing is to log into your CF PowerScript account and go to the PowerScript sections. Now here's two ways to get started. Number one, if you don't have a members area yet, simply click on Add New, select the CF Members Area 2.0 PowerScript and click on the Clone Share Funnel button to actually clone our members area funnel into your account. Now once you've done that, the funnel will be in your account with a login and a members area page, and you can add your other funnel pages, so opt-in, sales page, order form, upsells, downsells, order confirmation and so on as well, and add your membership lessons to their funnel. It's the easier method, but we also are aware that many of you are also having existing members areas, so I'm gonna walk you through that in a second as well. Now, once you've done that and you've cloned our share funnel into your account, you actually need to go back and close and click on Refresh Funnels and confirm it, so it also loads that funnel here within your CF PowerScript's dashboard. Then go to that specific funnel that you just shared into your account and go to the members area page, click on Add New, select CF Members Area 2.0 and click on Add Script. So you've cloned the members area funnel and now you've added the members area logic to it that actually creates those dynamic drop-down menus and so on. Now, if you already have an existing members area, the easiest way to take advantage of the members area 2.0 funnel layout is actually still to share the funnel into your account and then within the share funnel, open the members area step and open it in the editor. Now here, what you want to do for all the sections, so for the top section that contains the social links, click on save and give it some name, for example, #1 or membership area, social links, whatever, and save this section. Now do the same for the main navigation. I'm gonna give it just the name #2. Also for the main content area, #3. And for the footer as well, #4. Now you may think that we've copied everything, but there's actually one crucial element missing. So you will need to go to Sections, Manage, and unhide the hidden elements as well, and save them as well, in my case, as #5. It doesn't really matter which names you pick here. I'm just using numbers, so it's easier to arrange the elements back again. Now once that's done, so you saved all 5 sections, you simply leave the page editor and you go to your existing members area by going to funnels, looking for your membership area funnel and going to your membership area funnel step. Now open the same funnel step, so your membership area in the editor, and start by deleting all of your existing sections because we're going to replace them with our membership 2.0 layout. So now all you have to do is add the sections into this membership area by going to Sections, Add Sections, and here select My Sections, which contains the stuff that you just saved before. And I'm gonna start by adding section 1 and doing the same again with section 2 and with all the rest as well, which I'm gonna quickly fast forward. Now, once that's done, you will see the members area like this. The first thing to do now is to go to the settings of this section here and hide it again, because we don't want this part visible, but it's needed so the navigation actually works. Additionally, if you added a section in the wrong spot, you can simply hover it and use the arrows on the left side to move it up or down. And now you want to go ahead and first of all, click on the logo and replace it with your logo. And also either remove the whole top row, so that black block, or update your social links by either clicking here on the settings of each icon, or because it's easier, going to Elements, Manage, and here simply work your way through the icons for LinkedIn, Pinterest, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook, and entering your Facebook URL instead of the one that's currently in there. Additionally, you also want to update the left side where it says join the community and currently links to our Facebook group. You may want to have something like sign up for the membership area or book a call or something else, or you may simply delete those two texts here. It's completely up to you. And once you're done with the header, you can move down to the footer and there do the same. First of all, update the logo And second of all, update the links to the privacy policy, cookie policy, and other links that you want to have. Additionally, also you might want to update the affiliate link that's here for ClickFunnels and also that's here for CF Power Scripts. And also update the disclaimer here that states Christian Rauchenwald Limited is an independent ClickFunnels affiliate. If you're not using a ClickFunnels affiliate link here or you remove the ClickFunnels affiliate link completely, you can also remove that disclaimer here. And don't forget, last but not least, also switch to mobile view and make sure to update the footer on mobile view as well, because as you can see, those elements are added separately from mobile and desktop. Now that's it. Once you've done that, just save your changes and exit the editor. Now the last thing to do, just like before, go to CF Power Scripts, look for that funnel that contains that membership area 2.0, go to the membership area funnel step and add the CF members area 2.0 script. Again, by clicking on add new, selecting the CF members area power script from here and clicking on add script. Now, if you have any questions about it or you run into any issues, take a look at our FAQ. And if you cannot find the answer there, make sure to either use our contact form to reach out to us or create a post within our Facebook community. Or if you subscribe to our VIP plan, use the live chat within the Slack application that you have available on all your devices. Thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.